Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa radiyallahu ta'ala anha narrates that a woman used to come to her who was known for her dedication and hard work in worship. When Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa radiyallahu ta'ala anha mentioned her to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, he said, "Let her know that she should ease up and not burden herself, and command her to focus on the actions she can consistently maintain, for Allah will not tire until you tire. Indeed, the deeds most loved by Allah are those done regularly, even if they are small." Musnad Ahmad, Hadith number 23,155.